Darling,
you can take a picture by yourself.
Okay.
And then it's the time to go back. Now, we are in front of the main facade, the famous one from all over the world, which is the train. Now, the name, it's just a local name given from the bed. The bed, they call this one as originally. You look all the way up, you can see there is a jar. There is a big jar. So the Bedouins, they thought that inside jar, they had the treasury of the family. For that, they start shooting with their guns, but nothing inside. For that, they called it the treasury of the family. But this one, in fact, it was used as a Nabataean tomb and a Nabataean temple, the tomb of the king Aretas IV. And the time of this came from 9 to 14. It's from the end of the first century, the beginning of the first century AD. Okay, with 39.5 meters high by 25 meters wide and 4 to 5 meters deep. Now, in the top of this facade, there is a water channel. But we cannot see that one. Why? To protect the facade from the rain. So when it's raining,